You may know that inverters switch electricity from direct current to alternating current. You may also know that inverters deliver power from renewable energy resources and batteries to the electric grid. But did you know that inverters can do more? They have an important role to play in providing grid stability. It all depends on their controls. When inverters inject electricity into the grid, it must match the grid's existing voltage and frequency. Inverter controls can achieve this by following other generators. Like ducklings following their mother, the inverter simply looks at the surrounding electricity and follows it. But this becomes a problem when all inverters are following. Then, there isn't a leader, and the inverters might follow each other into unstable conditions. To overcome this, power systems with large amounts of inverter-based resources require some of the inverters to form the grid. Grid-forming inverters generate electricity to other inverters to reference, providing a rapid response to maintain stability. For example, imagine a power system with mostly grid-following inverters and some synchronous generators which don't use inverters. Imagine that an inverter trips during a storm. This causes the frequency to drop quickly, while the remaining generators and inverters try to stabilize the grid. As the frequency drops below 59.5 Hz, the grid automatically begins an emergency recovery scheme that temporarily cuts supply to some areas, causing local blackouts. At last, the resources restabilize the frequency, and minutes later, the power is restored. Meanwhile, grid-following inverters inside the blackout cannot provide power because they have no voltage or frequency to reference. Now, imagine that all grid-following inverters are replaced with grid-forming inverters. This time, when a lightning strike takes out an inverter, the grid-forming inverters react fast enough to stop the frequency from falling to the point where the grid sheds load. The grid remains stable, and the remaining resources rebalance the frequency to 60 Hz. Grid-forming inverters are essential to preventing outages. They support locally controllable, rapidly responsive grids like microgrids and autonomous energy systems. There are many different grid-forming options, but the key is to unify inverter operations with other energy sources. This is how renewable energy can create strong and stable power systems.